Well, the fire continues to prompt school closures, even in places away from the fire. Lompoc Unified School District will remain closed for the rest of the week. That means students will not come back to school until after the holiday break. School will be back in session on Monday, January 8th.